Asking for that fishmobile up there?
Oh, that one?
Yeah.
Well, that's $50.
$50?
Mm-hmm.
50? Don't you think that's a little high just for a mobile?
Well, if you notice, they're fresh fish. if you don't want to spend that much, we do have that fishmobile over there for only $17. But those are not fresh. And they're high in cholesterol.
Molly? Molly Mahoney?
Yeah.
It's Dave. Dave Wolf, I was in your physics class in college.
Oh, hey.
Hey. Holy cow, you still work here?
Yeah. I mean, well, yeah. So, what about you? What are you up to?
I'm an engineer.
Congratulations.
You know, it's funny. I would never recognize you if it wasn't for that finger thing.
Ha. Huh. Comes in handy on the cash register.
Do you still play the piano?
I do. Every day.
Well, I'm here for a week. Where are you playing?
My apartment.
Oh, I thought...
Do you want me to wrap any of these for you?
Oh, no. Thanks. You know, it was really nice to see you. I always wondered what happened to you. It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too. Wait, I'm sorry. Bouncy balls. Always trying to escape. Okay, out. Out. And you. You too. Sorry about that. Take care.
Okay.
Hey, shopping. Shopping. Just, shopping.
No matter what they tell you, you don't have to stay in the lines.
Pardon me, miss. Could you help me, please?
I can certainly try.
My grandson wants a fire engine for his birthday with the ladder that goes up and the hose that squirts water. But I can't find one.
This sounds like a job for the big book. This has all the toys we have in stock. Now, E for engine or F for fire. Let's try F.
How did you do that?
I didn't do it.
You must have done something.
Surprisingly, no. It's the book. It's magic.
Come on, guys, bring it up higher. Higher, that's it.
Hey, get that boy out of here, will you? Hey, look. Get a grip, okay?